That hair from the crime scene, I ran the DNA, and it belongs to one of Torres' relatives.
What?
Do we know which one?
Or? The DNA is too corrupted. All I can tell you is that it's a male.
This is crazy. It's gotta be a mistake.
DNA don't lie.
But man, I have black sheep in the family. I mean, who doesn't? But a murderer?
Okay, well, no one is saying that, Nick. Right now, he's just a person of interest.
Could the hair belong to your father?
No, no. Last I heard, he was dead.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Oh, it's all good. He was a deadbeat. He walked out of me when I was 5.
Other than Lucia and Amanda, do you have any other family in town?
I mean, I have tons of cousins I haven't spoken to in years. I can track them down. It's going to take a while.
All right, well, what do we know about the victim?
Let me put it up. Okay, Marine Staff Sergeant Richard Larson, 36, married 2 kids. I spoke to their realty company, and it turns out they did have a connection to Larson. He was moonlighting as a mover for the decorator that stages the homes.
Well, that explains why he had a key.
Looking at Larson's bank records here, an hour before he was killed, he withdrew $5,000.
He definitely didn't have that money when we found him.
So what happened to it?
No, no, yo también. Ciao. So, Javier was on a trip to Miami on business.
All right, there's a no for Javier. What about his brother, Gustavo?
Married with kids in Bogota.
Hey, any luck?
No, none of my relatives were in D.C. at the time of the murder.
But we still have your Aunt Isabella's side of the family to cover, and don't forget Uncle Ramon's.
Honestly, I don't know how many more of these calls I can make.
Draining, huh?
Yeah, man, they're playing catch-up over and over and over again in the endless guilt trips, and why am I not calling more?
I actually think it's kind of fun, you know? I really, really like tracing family histories.
I think I got something. That doorbell camera footage taken from the house across the street from the crime scene. Same car drove past repeatedly the day of the murder.
Any plates?
It's got the last 3 digits, but the windshield's got a crack in it. I'll put a bullet out.
Good luck finding that car. Needle meet haystack. They just found it, didn't they?
Yep. Great, thanks. Jeep is parked outside a hotel in the city.
That's the car. Looks like a rental.
Talk to the manager, see if we can get a name and room number.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Excuse me. Sir. Sir. Nick, he's running. Stop.
That's the IRS. Freeze.
Colito.